trying to escape trouble, still on his feet.